class 7 English grammar. Okay, let's start now. We start a new chapter, that is chapter 8, use of some auxiliary, use of some modal auxiliaries. Okay, modal auxiliaries, that is, what are the auxiliaries? See, out to means helping verbs, auxiliaries, out to, used to, dare, need, must, and have to. You know, see, use of out to, used to, dare, need, must, and have to. Now see, out to is used to indicate the duty or moral obligation. Okay, your duty, you have to, that is, you have to do. Out to means you have to do, that is your duty, you have to do. So out to, out is always followed by to. So out to, see, you have to, that is, you out to respect your elders, you out to love your neighbors, you ought not to laugh at her mistakes, such things ought not to be allowed, out he to deceive his friends, ought not we do obey the rules. Okay, so you ought to respect, you ought to love your neighbors, all these things. Now use of ought to. Now used to indicate some frequent practice in the past, that means you have done something in the past, that is past. Used to, used as a helping verb, is always followed by to. He used to live in this house, she used to go for a morning walk, she never used to quarrel, didn't she used to sing. Okay, now so dare as a helping verb is used only in negative and interrogative sentences. Dare is not followed by to when it is used as a helping verb. He dare not, dare in dare will not use to. So he dare not go there, she dare not take such foolish step, she dare take such a foolish step, she dare he talk to me like this, dare he talk to me like this, how dare he say such rude things to her. Okay, now third person singular of dare is always dare and not dears. Okay, now need as a helping verb in a negative sentence and interrogative sentence, need is never followed by to when it is used in helping verbs. Need she come tomorrow? No, she didn't come. Need I go yet? No, you needn't go. Okay, no, you needn't go. Need she stay here anymore? No, she didn't stay. Okay, this is the use of need. Okay, use of helping, but it is basically used in interrogative. It's in negative and interrogative sentences. That is question sentences now. Need and non, as in the must and third person singular of need, always need and not needs now. Must and have to denote positive command or obligation. Or see, need to and am is are plus not to are prohibitions or negative command. Now look at the following sentences: positive, negative. We must do it. He has to do it. Positive. You must go now. You have to go now. I must talk to him. I have to talk to him. Now negative. He need not do it. He is not to do it. You need not go now. You are not to go now. I need not talk to him. I am not to talk to him. The negative of must is mustn't. The opposite of must is needn't. Now, the past form of the must and have to is had to. The past form of must and have is have to is had to. Remember, the past form of must not and am is are plus not to is was or were plus not to. The past form of need not is didn't need to. Okay, need not means didn't need to. Okay, now look at the following sentences: future and present and past. We must light a fire, that is present. We have to light a fire, future. Okay, it's present or future. We need not stay here, she is not to stay here. You need not go there, you are not to go there. Past, we had to light a fire. She did not need to stay here. She was not to stay here. You did not need to go there. You were not to go there. Okay? This is the past form. Next. Always remember the following table. Now, this table is very important. You have to always remember this table. Now, see. Present and future. Obligation must, prohibition mustn't, and no obligation need not. Now, see. He must go. He must not go. He need not go. You must wait. You must not wait. You need not wait. Use a must not, and need not. She must dance. She mustn't dance. That is, must not dance. She need not dance. Okay? Same. In past form, He has to go. He was not to go. He didn't need to go. You had to wait. You were not to wait. You didn't need to wait. She has to dance. She was not to dance. She didn't need to dance. Okay, so use of must, must not and need not. Okay, now this one you can do very easy. You can do by yourself. Now see, options are given. Choose the correct alternative. He dash play hockey last year. Outdoor used to. Maybe he used to play. They dash to follow this rules. They out to follow this rule. You have to follow this rule. How dare you open my letter? My sister used to live in Delhi. Ram out to finish his work in time. Your brother dare not talk to her in that manner. It is getting late. We out to take a taxi. Okay. If you are unwell, you out consult. That means you should out to consult a doctor. Should. That means you should out to consult a doctor. You have to consult a doctor. You used to dance, is didn't you? We out to keep our surrounding clean. That means we out to, we have to keep our surrounding clean. Correct the following sentences now. Some mistake is there, you have to correct it. Now see. Dears Bob creates some mistake. Dears, it will be dear. S will be dear. So dear Bob creates some mistake. Sam didn't to stay here now. Sam didn't stay here. Two will be not there. Cut the two. Sam didn't stay here now. You out present your elders. You out to respect. You out respect your elders, so you'll be you out to respect. You have to add two here to respect your elders. She needn't did okay. This one you can do by yourself. All you correct the mistakes 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do by yourself. Okay. Now, number 3. Rewrite the following sentences using have to in place of must. In place of must, you write have to. We must tell the truth. Sorry, he must tell the truth. So since it is he single, so has to it will become, not have to. Has to tell the truth. You, with plural using have, so with single using has. So you have to change your habits. You have to inform them. They have to sell their house. Ishani, one person, single person. So Ishani has to go back to her parents. Devi is also single. So Devi has to finish her work. Now next, rewrite the following sentence using must in place of have to. In place of have to, you have to use must. Very easy. We must obey the rules. Namya has to. Namya must go home early. You must do your. You must. Okay. You must do as you are told. I must be back before evening. Rajni must wash the clothes every day. The students must bring their books daily. Okay, so these are the things. So till B, so you'll be doing number 1, you'll be doing homework, number 2, number 3 A and B, number 3 and B till this much. This one next day. Number 4 we'll do from next day. So 3 AB, this is very easy. This also you can cut here and write here and send. This one you correct the mistakes in the sentences, and this one you write here. Okay. For today, this much. Thank you.